Hi, this is Rana.
Hi, this is Tamanna.
Hi, this is Prabhas.
And you're watching us on Bollywood Hangama.
It's a huge privilege to have Rana Dagubatti, Tamanna and Prabhas with us. The star cast of Bahubali minus Anushka Shetty, a film that is mounted on a grand scale. It's being called the most expensive film made in the Indian film industry ever. So guys, first of all, huge privilege to have on Bollywood Hangama, first of all.
Thank you.
As he was telling me that his almost 60% of his entire career has been devoted to this film in terms of the number of days.
Yeah.
And you guys, I think, just got to 100 kgs for this movie, and the sort of effort that has gone into it has been unprecedented. So how can you just sum up Bahubali for you? And it's still going on, the part two.
Yeah, it's true. See, this Bahubali is like a once in a lifetime film. Definitely, like, they shot for 380 days and they shot with me like more than 300 days. And we have like more than 200 and about 200 days action. Rajmouli is like very close to me. He's my friend, and we know each other from last 10 years like that. And he told me like 6 years back we're going to do a very big film and all. And 3-4 years back he told me the line and he told me some scenes and it was like mind blowing at that time. I got goosebumps when he told me the line and all. Then he told, narrated the whole story for 2 hours, and that time it was like part one and part two together. So because the timeline is like too much, they made part one and part two. So the whole experience is like, I always want to do a periodic film. This war, they shot for more than 100 days with thousands of people around. It was a great experience, and you can see the like waterfall scene which you have seen
In
the film. That's wonderful. We thought, and the whole song is on like waterfall, hero climbing and all like that.
You've been apparently addicted to mountain climbing now.
Yeah, now it's like first we started rehearsal rock climbing and all. So after a few days it was little like not easy kind, but after a few days it was very interesting, and now I'm like used to it and I love it. When I'm free, I'll do it. And you can see like the whole song is that on waterfall, and I think it's one of the best visuals you can see.
Well, absolutely. It's absolutely stunning. Tamanna Bhatia, how's been your experience that, you are just sitting between two extremely handsome hunks, actually tall and totally bulky and very, very macho. So how's been your experience of working with two good-looking studs?
Why are you smiling so much?
She was saying actually that her battery is down, so we need to discharge
her up. Well, Rana ke saath meri koi bhi shooting nahi hui, but
Ji,
we always hang
out.
I'm paired with Prabhas, and I've also somehow just not worked at all in this film. There's no scene together.
No, there's no scene together.
So the fact remains is, main jabhi bhi Prabhas ke saamne mujhe khade rehna padta, मुझे एक स्टूल दे दिया जाता था और इस फिल्म के वजह से आज मैं अपने टोस पे डांस कर सकती हूँ. मैं एक बैलरीना बन गई हूँ क्योंकि मुझे अपने टोस पे डांस करना पड़ा, क्योंकि इस फिल्म में तो पीरियड फिल्म है, तभी वो जमाने में जूते ही नहीं होते थे.
राइट.
तो लाइक प्रभास सेड, इट्स अ लाइफ टाइम में एक बार ऐसी एक फिल्म करने मिल सकती है किसी को भी. एंड वी आर वेरी प्राउड दैट इट्स एन इंडियन फिल्म. एंड ये मैं कहना चाहूँगी कि ये कोई साउथ की फिल्म नहीं है, जो इट्स नॉट रीजनली बाउंड एट ऑल. एंड the emotions in this film are very 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 human. And कोई भी ये फिल्म कोई भी भाषा में बनाई जाए, कोई भी भाषा में दिखाई जाए, लोगों को पसंद आएगी और समझ में आएगी, क्योंकि इट्स वेरी बेसिक इंस्टिंक्ट्स ऑफ ह्यूमंस. एंड द गुड पार्ट इज इट्स मेड ऑन दिस ह्यूज कैनवस.
राइट.
एंड वी हैव करण प्रेजेंटिंग आवर फिल्म. सो यू नो, विद द नेम ऑफ करण जौहर कमिंग इन टू दिस फिल्म, ही इज मेकिंग श्योर दैट द फिल्म गेट्स द बेस्ट प्रोजेक्शन दैट इट शुड गेट. एंड इतनी बड़ी फिल्म बनाने के बाद उनका नाम जुड़ना हम लोग के लिए बहुत ही गर्व की बात है, और हम बहुत खुश हैं इससे. और अगर आज हम आपके साथ बैठे हैं और इस फिल्म के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, तो आई थिंक द ग्रेट क्रेडिट गोज टू करण जौहर.
हाउ डू यू फील सच इलस्ट्रियस वर्ड्स कमिंग अप? डू यू हैव एनीथिंग लेफ्ट?
वेल, सच इलस्ट्रियस वर्ड्स कमिंग अप. नाउ थिंग इज, वी कैन कीप टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस फिल्म एंड इट कैन कीप गोइंग ऑन. एंड हाउ मेनी एवर सुपरलेटिव्स दैट आई यूज फॉर दिस magnum epic that's been made, it'll still, the film will still be larger than that.
Right. And you play an antagonist somewhere. Right. So basically, I think Prabhas is Bahubali.
Yes.
And you're playing his brother, who's and both of you are at loggerheads with each other.
Yes.
So how was that entire chemistry, that entire ek animosity jo aapko portray, that you have to portray on screen?
Firstly, in a large period epic, it's essentially a tale of two brothers who have two cousins who have equal rights on the throne, who get on loggerheads for that, and ultimately it's how the good prevails over the evil. So it's a classic tale. It's a very simple classic tale with a very, very solid soul at heart, and which is pitted with these two characters, one for righteousness, Bahubali for righteousness goes all the way out, and I would go all the way out for the throne. So it's grey, it's black. That's me, that's the space that I operate in this film.
Hi, this is Faridoon Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.